You mountains of Gilboa, let there be no dew or rain upon you, for there the life of Jonathan is vilely cast away. From the blood of the slain, the bow of Jonathan held not back, and the sword of Saul returned not empty. In life and in their death, they were not divided. They were swifter than eagles, stronger than lions. You daughters of Israel, weep over Saul, who clothed you in scarlet and ornaments of gold. My brother Jonathan, thy love to me was wonderful. How are the mighty fallen, and the weapons of war perished. This is the word of the Lord of hosts. I took you from the pastures and from following the sheep to be prince over my people Israel. I have been with you wherever you have gone and have destroyed all the enemies in your path. I will make you a great name among the great ones of the earth. I will assign a place for my people in Israel. There I will plant them, and they shall dwell in their own land.